my fellow musers, friends, and guests. Welcome to The Musing Show. I'm your host, Tanya D., Holistic Shamedium. Thanks for joining me. So this week's show is about the keeping the lymph moving. So part of a series of tips to living healthier and living longer. So you might be asking, what is lymph anyway? So lymph is this colorless fluid containing white blood cells that bathes the tissues and drains through the lymphatic system into our bloodstream. Impaired flow of our lymphatic system accelerates the aging process and actually compromises our immune system. But on the other side of the coin, the intensity of the aging process itself affects the functionality and the dynamics of lymph flow. Assisting movement of lymph fluid in the body is tip number 5 of looking and feeling younger, longer. So the role of the lymphatic vessels, those are thin-walled vessels that are structured like tiny blood vessels that carry lymph, if you're wondering, is to transport this fluid, this soluble molecules and immune cells to the lymph nodes, which are tasked with draining the lymph. So there's a consensus in literature that the function and capacity of the lymphatic system gets sluggish with age because of decreased lymphatic contracting pressure, which means the muscles that help circulate lymph lose mass and they start to weaken. And pumping frequency is in decreasing in our lung capacity. Increased oxidation or stress and reduced antioxidant activity associated with aging might also be some factors. So, what is lymphedema? Lymphedema occurs when fluid is retained in a localized part of the body and the tissues begin to swell. It can be caused by a lymphatic system that's been compromised, most frequently, but not limited to complications of cancer treatments or even a parasitic infection. The lymphatic system is a critical element of the body's immune system, and it actually returns interstitial fluid to the bloodstream, cleansed fluid, right? So lymphedema is incurable and it's even progressive, but its symptoms of swelling and discomfort or pain can be somewhat lessened by a number of treatments, including lymphatic massage or wearing compression clothing. You can keep your lymphatic system functioning properly by, number one, exercise and building and maintaining muscle strength and lean body mass. So muscle contraction forces the teeny one-way valves of the lymphatic system to open and close and push the fluid through that system. Another way, walking or rebounding, as a weight-bearing activity, each step you take, lightly pounding on the ground, the floor, or pavement actually creates this pump-like gravitational pull on the lymphatic system. Practicing yoga or stretching also helps direct the lymph through those deeper channels of the chest. Practicing deep breathing, where the act of breathing creates a lymphatic pump in itself, helping to direct lymph through the chest. Deeper, more mindful breathing is the most important facilitator of lymphatic function, while consistent shallow breathing leads to lymphatic congestion. So for help with proper breathing exercises, check out The Balance of Being, my online course, where I have an entire module just on the breath. It's called The Magic Rhythm as well. Receiving a manual lymphatic massage from a licensed lymphatic massage therapist, or receiving a facial or full body drainage treatment performed by a Pheto 5 trained professional using the Biorhythmic Drainer. I actually incorporate this in my practice. Pheto 5 has award-winning technology. The Biorhythmic Drainer is a mechanically and rhythmically precisely reproduces this gentle movement of a manual massage, but it focuses on moving energy and fluids that are otherwise stagnant. And the well-known Japanese cosmetic company Shiseido found in 2015 that impaired dermal lymphatic vessels are an integral cause of sagging skin rather than collagen loss. Go figure. Another great way is staying hydrated to help prevent lymphatic stagnation. Lymph gets thicker and thicker and sludgy when we're dehydrated, but will flow well when hydrated. Another thing we should do, avoid processed foods and bad fats. These can cause inflammation and lead to lymphatic system congestion. Eating lots of fresh fruits and vegetables and greens, especially green vegetables, because chlorophyll not only purifies the blood, it actually purifies the lymphatic system. Avoiding chemical-laden skin and body care products. Cleaning products and pesticides which impede the body from immediate detoxification. Phyto5's Ageless Liqueur is a pure choice. Learning how to resiliently respond to stress. The waste products or stress-fighting hormones are acidic, and acidity leads to lymph congestion. Refraining from wearing tight-fitting clothing, including underwear and underwire bras, because both restrict the flow of lymph. Which, another one is avoiding unhealthy habits like smoking. Go ahead and check out the end notes on this blog for more inspiration and information. And if you haven't followed me on any social media platforms, you can find me at What's Up Tanya D on Facebook. On Instagram, I am at The Tanya D. On Twitter, at Green Skinny Girl. On YouTube, Tanya D. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do and ring the bell. On iTunes, subscribe to my podcast, Musing with Tanya D. Season 2 was all about the elements, a view from an energy perspective. And this season, or season 3, is about the energy world, which I am continuing into 2020. And go ahead and visit my corridor for well-being and healing at Tanya D. at club.tanyad.tv, where I host my online courses. Or Tanya D TV, where I host everything all from energy-based skin and body care, Green Skinny Girl, if you are ready to transform to eating healthier and having more vitality, where I have essential oils and so much more.